I was really excited to see the LSX announcement when it came out.
It was the very first fellowship that combined research, public policy, along with filmmaking and journalism. And I thought, how interesting to be able to kind of cross-pollinate.
And how exciting would it be to work with people from different worlds and different fields to make the work that I'm doing even more interesting and be more accessible.
That, to me, is success. When parents and caregivers and teachers take this research-based content and just integrate it.
I think that's something to remember, and I think that's one of the positive things about LSX. I think that's why we're all working together.
A lot of the benefits of doing something like this come from really just forgetting everything that you knew and forgetting everything that you think that you're going to get out of it, and just enjoy it because it's such a rare opportunity.